So far, they're already dead. Story comes to mind of a friend of mine. Georgie boy was gay, I guess. Nothing more, nothing less. The kindest guy I ever knew. His mother's tears fell in vain. The afternoon George tried to explain that he needed love like all the rest. I said there must be a mistake. To New York town, where he quit it, settled down, soon became the toast of the great wide world. Accepted by Manhattan's elite, and all the places that were cheap, no party was complete without y'all. Thank you.